All right, we're doing this crap again. This time I'm going to really, really, really try. And we're going to see if maybe I can do this. All right. Don't be too hopeful because I'm not too hopeful. Kind of bullshit. Oh, really? Okay, we're going to, we're going to do this. We're going to go on to this part here. We're crouched, so maybe we're going to take less damage. Oh, shut up. All right, that's more like it. Yeah. Because screw you, that's why. All right, let's go murder. Who's hurting me? What? That was garbage. That had to have been a glitch or something, because I couldn't see anybody that was hurting me. And that missile tracked me and went around the corner. And it didn't look like one of those balls that follows you from those revenants. It looked like an actual missile. Oh, damn, it's... this fucking game, I swear. Alright. People who haven't played this game, you don't know. You don't know what I'm going through. You don't know. It looks like you're like, oh, you're just a scrub lord. No, you don't know. Okay. No, 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 no. Shut up. Where are you guys coming from? Oh, man, you really... I like how they explode and keep rolling down the steps. That's a nice touch. I really like it. Wow. They're raping that demon. Look at that. Whoa. There's so many of them. I don't know what brought this party on, but he's eating one. Wow. Okay, well, that worked out. I've never even seen you guys in here, except we're up on the very, very, very top. How'd you even get here? I mean, really? Corpse is in the way. Oh, good. I killed him. Nice. Not gonna kill him the same way. What am I stepping on? Seriously. Alright. You freaking scrub. I know you're. I know what you're gonna do. You wait until right after I come around a corner. Oh, you fucked right off. Okay. I don't know where you went. Oh, God. That was garbage. Oh, I'm dead. I don't know what happened to the Hell Knight, but at some point I must have murdered him in my pray and spray tactics there. Jeez. Okay, single shots. That's right. That's right, bitch. You eat it, and you love it. You love it, and you will eat it. Fucking, I need to stop shooting the wall. There we go. That's pro tactics right there. Ooh, nice. Good, good, good. Kill that guy. Oh, I hate Mankabus. I hate Mankabus. Mankabus, you suck. They take way too many missiles to kill. What the fuck? Is he gimping stuff, like, gimping stuff even further? Okay, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, little Zom Zom. Okay. Come on, sniper shotgun. What the shit? Why do I always forget about you? These fires are pure garbage. Seriously, they don't look very good. Like, as far as anime model, like, models go in terms of, like, gaming, they look kind of shit. He's gibbing crap all over the place with that. Fucking ridiculous. The power he has is kind of amazing. Come on. Come on. And I hope you guys killed the Cyber Demon, because I do not want to fuck with that dude. They make him way too strong on Brutal Doom. I think six rockets ought to make sure you're dead. But who knows? This fucking game. Who knows? Come on. Okay, you're dead. Did I get you? I think I got you. I can't even see you. Guess I'll just shoot in that direction and hope for the best. Oh, there you are. Come on. Oh, you little baby bitch, you. Shoot me through bullshit, I can shoot you through bullshit. So there. Huh? Creature over there? Oh, that looked like a lot of creatures. Ooh, is that a Hell Knight? Whatever it is, he's really kind of pissed looking. Okay. So, moving on. I think that Cyber Demon's around here somewhere. I don't see any hooves. Like, if he's dead, there should be hooves somewhere. Somewhere. I'm so nervous that I'm gonna find him. Oh my god, I finally found a door. A door! I don't have a key for it, but I found a door. Okay, I gotta take out that guy on top. He's gonna whittle me down. There we go. Little shithead. What the tits? Really? That again? Oh, I think his arm fell out. Fuck yeah. Okay. Another arm. Okay, these dickheads are gonna kill me. They mean business. I'm trying to get through this without having to save my game and reload saves if I mess up even minorly. It's kind of cheese doing that. I'm trying to get through without cheesing it too hard. Okay, there's health galore down there. I know there is. Gotta be able to get down there and get it. Not die. Okay. I think I got this. Think I got this.
Haha, yes.
The health packs. Health packs. There we go. Yes, yes, yes. Yeah, we'll shoot that guy from there. Shoot him. I don't even know if I got that guy. Oh, I got him. Nice. Nice. Like a boss. Like a boss. Fucking him up. Like a boss. Okay, time to go down, take care of this guy here. Ah, yes, 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 yes. Now we're doing, I feel confident. I feel pretty confident. Feeling a little confident, at least. Okay, so it's this one here. Okay. There we go. Brains everywhere. I like it. Yes. I don't like that. I gotta kill him before he teleports. Okay, very good, very good. Now, somewhere around here, there's got to be a cyber demon. There has to be. Because, you know, he's a tool like that. Oh, I can see the spider. Okay, let's try something. Well, that worked out pretty damn well. Oh god. I saw that. I saw that Cacodemon. Just yucking it the fuck up over here. I don't want to get pushed back into that teleporter though. So, because if I shoot him, I'll get pushed back in the teleporter. And then they'll probably rape my face, so. Okay, let's go. I'm still nervous because I haven't found that damn cyber demon yet. There we go. Screw you, soldiers. What? How does he move so fast? It doesn't even make sense. Eat a dick. There we go. I feel pretty good about that. Why do I just... I always assume I've killed them all, and I don't know why. I just don't learn, apparently. I don't learn. Don't know how to learn. Pretty dumb. Okay. 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 Yeah. 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 Oh, you're trapped in there? Oh, no. No, not that. What the fuck hit me? I seriously didn't see anything that could have possibly hit me there. And is that supposed to be a moon? Wow. Oh, I see him. I see him. I see him. Okay. Little assholes that are designed. Oh, there's one hoof. There's a Doom guy. He's super dead. I get up there? Gotta be a secret. Whoa. I really don't know how you keep attacking me, but there's like a wall in between you and me. I'm about tired of your shit, to be honest. About tired of your shit. There we go. God, I really need some hit points or something. That doesn't open up? Oh, fucking dick. Why would it open up? Why would it open up? This looks like that comes down. It does not come down. Who the fuck shit? Are you Oh, that's cute. Okay, a big teleporter. Big teleporter. Some off map shit, whatever. Did he just teleport? Great, now he's gonna be in a spot where I have to teleport to, and it's gonna instantly kill me. Oh, God mode, that's great. There we go. That would have been really bad otherwise. Good thing I had the invincibility on. What's up, Fallen Brother? Where are we going? I can get a clean shot on you. And you things. I just know I'm gonna have to get up there. These guys are gonna be assholes. There. I kind of feel like I need to take this teleporter, but it's like I almost need to save first because I don't know what's gonna happen because I saw that spider go in it and I don't want to be cheese killed. Because I'm sensing a massive cheese kill there. I really am. It's... Huh? Oh, it gets you in here. That's where you end up going. Oh, you end up going on top. Okay. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Why? No idea who's hitting me. You again? At least I saved one of my brothers. Go murder shit for me. Wow. I hear them wrecking shit. Okay. think one of them has a rocket launcher or something. Okay, before I go up there, I want more health. But I have no idea what's gonna happen. So let's search. This is the search for health. Why can't I get up there? Damn you. Bullshit level design. Wow. I don't know how he didn't kill me. Go up there and murder that thing for me. Whoa. Good thing I ran. I almost shot you. Okay. I don't want to teleport. All right. We're gonna take a chance here. All right, let's go. Oh wow, I think I killed it by teleporting. Good. Okay, well that very lucky. Oh, Jesus, no. I really, really hate those things. Damn pain elementals. It's such a cheesy and lazy enemy, I think. It's like a cacodemon, but you know, what we're going to do is we're going to make it so that it spits out these guys also. What gives a shit? Cheesy ass bullshit. Okay, so that was worthless. Okay, so that's what a blue key's used. Alright. I really don't know where to go right now. What is this? Oh, just on reflex alone. Oh god, that sounds like the big baddie. Nothing in here. The door of nothing. I thought that guy was dead. But I thought the cyber demon was dead, and I don't see him anywhere. Oh, they're shooting more stuff over there. Okay. It's probably not the cyber demon, but it's the other guy who... I think he's a rocket launcher guy. What is this? This is not the same area. Okay. Oh no. I don't like this. Oh, that must be where you come out. Reload. I don't care if it's only two shells. Jesus! Are you serious with this crap? Why aren't you guys in here helping me? You guys suck as Marines. Why is there a glow? Yep, that's death. Okay. Now how are you supposed to make that? Jump? Normally there's a ceiling so close, you can't jump that. This is death. This is the death room. Okay. Bathroom. I should have saved before I came in here. Damn it. I think this is the angle. Yep, dead. God, that actually scared me a little. Okay. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to get our little comrades here. Where are they? Oh, I guess I already got them. We're going to teleport. We're going to use this teleporter. Got it. There's two of them. I did not know there was two of them. Wow, really? Come on, you little bitches. Get me back up there. Okay, there's the exit. Wow, I've never seen the exit before. There's the exit. Yay. Hooray for me, exit. Fucking shit level. Bullshit design. Maybe. No. No idea if I went through this one. Or if this is the death, it'll kill you door. Yep. Screw this one. How is there fire way down here? Come on, Marines. You Marines suck. You don't follow me around. You don't help me at all. No backup. Okay, I did that. I get you? Haha, you missed. Bad aim, demon.
Demon bitch. The demon motherfucker.
Oh, fallen comrade. Yep. Alright. What keys do I have? I would have bled out by now. Let's get real. That blood. That level of blood. Get in there, Marine. Pussy. There has to be something in here besides just a whole bunch of nothing. Whole bunch of nothing. That's great. Get out of the way. Now you show up after I do all the work. Fuck. Okay, what's up here? I don't think I ever went up here yet. Okay, I got the blue key. Blue door. We're making progress. This is probably something. Let's check it out. Okay. That's all this is. I got that key for a secret. Get the fuck out. I need help, damn it. Hey, Doom Guy. Hey, Doom Guy. Yes, you. I'm talking to you, you asshole. Show me how to get up there. Oh, you're worthless. Worthless. I might chop this down. What the hell? Nope, not doing that one. Nothing? Okay. Alright, let's go do this. I don't even know if I killed everything here. I think I did. At least I can get some med packs here. Yay, I'm not gushing blood all over the place profusely anymore. Yeah. Such a bonus. To not be profusely bleeding everywhere. It's a massive bonus in life. Okay. I think I'm making... Oh, yes. Yes, progress. What do we got here? Okay. Yes, Marine. Get in there. Kick their ass. Do something, damn it. Don't just take that. Fucking Marine. Alright. Oh no. Why does this look bad that this is going down? I don't even know what that is. Okay. 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 Eat that. How about that? Bitch, mother clucker. Bitch maid. Alright. We got the blue key. We got the red key. Now let's go find them doors. There's a door. Jeez, I didn't even see them, like, at all. Wow. I see what they're doing here. This is kind of ridiculous, really? They want you to walk in this room and just get straight up raped. On. That's fucking ridiculous. That's so ridiculous. Secrets? Any secrets around here? Any goodies? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, why does that thing look like it'll absolutely murder me? Oh, I see the key. Wow, that's... That's so close for it crushing you, though. Wow, that is so close to being crushed. Alright. Let's do this. I'm gonna look at the wall for a reference in height. Okay. Alright, we got the yellow key. We're doing good. Only died once, got the yellow key. If I run around here enough, I think I'll see the exit on a door. This map is freaking gigantic. There it is. Are you serious? There's actually nothing in here? Other than the exit. Alright then. Well. Vaka ya. Yeah. That only took me forever, but I did it. I finally did it. That was Walmart Killer. Thank you for watching. Thank you for feeling my pain. Good luck, man. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Oh, look at this time. Look at that time. It's bullshit time, isn't it? Oh, it's horrible. Later.